The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From England, the NXT champion, Jeff Awesome!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
I guarantee you this guy hasn't lost a second of sleep over the boos he gets night in and night out.
Hello and welcome to part 49 of my Let's Plat of WWE 2K16. That's right, it's not a typo in the title, it's a Let's Plat. We're going to be getting the Platinum Trophy. It's not just any old Let's Play. You may have noticed we're holding the NXT title, and you may have also noticed I've taken Kevin Owens' animation for the entrance, because you can't use a custom entrance with a title for some reason on this game. 2K, get that sorted, please. So I did the next best thing and copied the person I beat for the title. Kevin Owens, look at that smug grin. Right, here he comes. We're fighting Kevin Owens again tonight.
And approaching the ring, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye. And this is one of those times.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight.
But he's not gonna. He lost his title at Arrival. He's gonna lose again in the non-title rematch tonight. It's not a title match, this guy. It's not a title match. I have a little bit of an idea what I want to do for the next chapter in our career, next rivalry, if you will, but there was no opportunity to initiate it on this week's NXT show. So either someone will start a rivalry with me, or there will be no rivalry coming out of this show. Either way, that's absolutely fine by me. Yeah, you dance around, you try and look confident. You know you're not. Sit down. Only the strong survive. Come on, Kev. Come on, Kev. Yep. 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 Oh, he counted us. Fair enough. Out. Nope. What? Really? I just kicked him in the stomach. Right, okay, so it's been a little while since I've had an episode on the series. Apologies for that. It's been a little while since I played it as well. Oh, nice. Okay, let's do our move on him, because this is a cool move. Yeah, it's been a little while. I've been settling into working for a living, unfortunately. So, just been a little bit tired. Not because my job's particularly stressful or strenuous as such. It's just I'm used to, you know, not working for a living, so just takes my body and my mind a little bit of time to get used to. But hopefully I will be bringing content your way again regularly. If not from now on, then very, very soon. I feel like I'm starting to get into the routine a little bit now. I only did my first day last Monday, so yeah, it's still a fairly recent development. Nope, don't go over there. Knees up, boom! Yeah, so I've only had the job for, 10 days. So it's going well, I'm enjoying myself, I like it. It's just a matter of, you know, getting used to getting up in the morning at a specific time, being on my feet for the majority of the day, you know, just stuff that I'm not really used to just yet. He's still countering that move. That's really annoying. And that was his last reversal as well. Otherwise, we could have had a field day. But now he can have a field day with us. So, yeah, apologies if my uploads haven't been very frequent. But hopefully, they're back. Back with a vengeance. With a pin, really. Nope. No, Mr. Kevin Owens. Boom, I just a second counted us. Not counted us, but got a reversal back. My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs. And he's countered us. So once again, we're at a bit of a disadvantage because we have no reversals. Could really do with getting that up to four, so we're sort of competing with the best guys. There are some guys with five, but I don't think it makes much difference. Only having three was a massive improvement, because if you remember, we started my career with only two. But now at least we have three, which is nice. Get off. Oh, and he reverses us straight away. Hiya! Oh, he got us. I was trying to run away and then get back at him so I didn't have to use the reversal that I don't have. Brilliant. Oi! I do that move and I like it a lot. It's not very nice taking my move. Oh, here we go. Here's my favourite move. It definitely looks like it hurts the person doing it more than the person receiving it. Look at the angle of his neck. But it's this type horrible. This type of offense that Kevin Owens is known for. Oh dear. It puts his opponents in a bad damn place. Right, okay. Okay. Ow. Oh, okay. Okay. We're in a bad place here. We've been signatured. He's going for a pin though. He's going for a pin, not a finisher, which is nice. We're actually doing very badly here. Oh, that kick out though. Do you mind? Ow. Hiya! Oh, really? Will you stop just countering everything? Oh, nice. Right, and we've got a signature. Oh. Just moments after winning the NXT Championship. Kevin Owens has waited 14 years. Boo. Right, this is a bit easier to counter than my other signature. What? No, 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 no. Don't climb up there. There we go. Gets countered a lot, this move, but I do like it. There we go. Nice. Wow, look at his damage, though. He's got a yellow body and yellow head, that's all. Oh, this isn't good. We might lose this one, guys. We might lose this one. I might as well go for a pin. It's not going to beat him, but I might as well. Got 3.5 stars already, which is nice. As John mentioned earlier, Kevin Owens refused to wait at the back of the line when he arrived at NXT. And one of the reasons he targeted Sami Zayn, he says, was to provide a better life for his family. Nice. Okay. Oh. What are we doing here? This looks like it's been countered. Yep. And say that doesn't look like our move. I don't remember what our move is, but I don't imagine it would have been that. Oh, here's my actual favourite move. Just going to twist my head slightly. How rude. Right, okay, so this match is going on for far too long, actually. Here comes the finisher. Fantastic. This might be the end of it. I'm not very good at kickouts, remember. Oh, I didn't counter him then. I didn't counter him. Right, okay, let's try and kick out then. One. Ooh! That was rubbish. Okay, so we lost. We got a 3.5-star match. Does this mean he's... Does this mean we have to feud with Owens again? Because I fought Owens a lot. See, part of me wants to keep the NXT title for a year. I'll try to. And to get that Hall of Fame requirement. But... I'm sort of getting a little bit bored in NXT. I won't be devastated if I lose the NXT title, put it that way. Because then I can move on to bigger and better things and start fighting new people. We haven't got a feud. We haven't got a rivalry with Kevin Owens. That's good. Oh. Oh.
He looks like Triple H has taken notice of him lately.
How can you not? He's a top superstar on NXT. He's going to do big things really soon.
That's interesting.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean,
uh-oh. Do you see who's coming out? I don't like the looks of this.
Okay, so next stop. This is a slightly bizarre turn of events, isn't it, guys? On Superstars, we've got Aiden English against Xavier Woods. Now, I'm not going to watch this whole match, but let me just explain what I'm doing first. I'm out on Aiden English's behalf because he actually has 5 bars of friendship whatever you call it, rating, respect rating, whatever, for me. And I fancy making a tag team. And also, Simon Gotch has four bars of hatred for me, if you like. So I figured I might try and break up the Vaudevillains. And it sort of makes sense. I mean, Simon Gotch is my favourite, if I have to pick one of the Vaudevillains. Let me know in the comment section who's your favourite Vaudevillain. Mine's Simon Gotch, just for his moustache, to be honest. But Aiden English is called English, and I'm English. So it makes sense. So I'm siding with Aiden English. I will not show you all of this match because it's going to be pretty boring just to watch a simulated match between Aiden English and Xavier Woods. But I will probably include some highlights, hopefully including me helping Aiden English to a victory and see where we go from that. So without further ado, let's do a little cut. Yeah, here we go. He's won it. Yes! Go on, Aiden. As you may have been able to tell by my caution bar at the bottom, I did quite a bit of that.
Here's your winner, Aiden English.
Look at me in the background.
It's a win here tonight for Aiden English. That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me. Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
Guys, what's happening? Look in the bottom left corner. No, not the word exit. Just open to the right of that. The Rock likes me. Wow! I wouldn't usually include menu screens anymore, but I thought that was worthwhile. Anyway, on to the next match.
Please welcome my guest tonight.
Jack Awesome.
Let's talk about Aiden English. It seems like you two are getting along. Could this be a formation of a new tag team?
That's the idea. Okay, so not onto the next match, onto an interview. I want to go with Square. I don't want to sort of say we've joined forces. Even though that might be the way of actually getting you together, it might also be a bit presumptive, is that the word? I'm going to go with Square.
The two baddest men on the planet joining forces? Do you know what this means for the tag team division? There is going to be a lot of bodies piling up. The world isn't ready for it. No one is ready for the carnage we are about to bring.
Okay, so we have a team.
There you have it. Back to you guys.
Back to me. Back to the next match. Alright, so once again, we're fighting Kevin Owens. Shall I jump the match with 0% on both sides? that'd have been an interesting one. Nope, no headbutt for you, sir. Sit down. Oh, no, he's countered us. Okay, I don't have a rubbish armbar. I'm aware of. Right, so we have to fight Kevin Owens again, but we're trying to make things a little bit more interesting. Getting into a tag team, hopefully, with Aiden English. I haven't had any confirmation, otherwise I would have probably included it in the video about that. But it appears that's the route we are actually going now. Ow. Oh, come on. Right, my counter game is off today, that's for sure. Nope. There we go. We got one, though. Do you know what? We don't have any reversals now, though, so I'm going to play it smartish here. Right, okay. We got quite a long-lasting move in on him. Just trying to avoid getting reversed at the moment. Right, we have a counter. Let's just fight now. Now that we can reverse back. And we're going to need to, so it was a good move. Yes, thank you for the fireman's carry. Too fast. Oh, yay! My favourite move. I'm going to take that off everyone's move set one of these days. I'm just going to have enough. I've had enough, and I'm going to Get rid of it. And he's countered us again already, and we have no reversal. So that's obviously a fantastic thing for us. Now he gets to build some momentum against us, which is just lovely. Ow. Destruction no one was expecting. I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Just watching my reversal bar, waiting for it to fill up. It'll probably fall by now. Yep, there we go, right. And then we can't counter him. Ow. Then we don't counter him. Nope. Definitely in a good position. Boom! Sit down. Oh yeah, straight back to the counter though. Fantastic. It's just what I wanted. Here we go. Nice and splash. There we go. Senton, I should have said. Senton splash. I knew that was coming. I didn't get it wrong. The prediction, I just said the wrong thing. Right. We're nearly at a reversal again. I'm still struggling a little bit to get over the fact that The Rock approves of us already. Somewhat. Maybe he sent out a nice tweet about us or something. Who knows? Who knows what he did? Boom! Oh, what a reversal! In case you're wondering, guys, yes, I added Tyler Breeze's finisher into our moveset. Just because, I don't know, I feel like, you know, I took Kevin Owens' entrance from him for our championship entrance, so I've taken Tyler Breeze's finisher and put it into our moveset. Just to rub it in that we won a feud against him as well. Although Kevin Owens had an answer for it, so it didn't quite work out for us. Right, stop now. Hoo-hah! Douche! There we go. Right. Signature. Let's do this. It takes a bit of time as well, so it'll help us build up a reversal somewhat. And then straight into the finisher, because again, waiting for him to wake up is going to waste a bit of time. And also, the finisher is going to do some damage. Which was obviously assuming he didn't reverse it, which he has not. Let's go for a pin, because, you know, why not? I was seriously considering ending that pin, you know, to come across cock a heel. But I didn't, and he kicked out. And he got momentum for that, which he wouldn't have got if I had done what I was planning. Headbutt! Perfectly. Right then, Kev. Let's have this. Boom. Okay, this is starting to go well now. Oh! Boom. Yes, okay. I'm quietly confident here. He has a signature. But I can do this. Let's get him in the corner. Look at these two. Oh, Haluva kick! I'd say it's a bit of a nod to Sami Zayn, but it's more of a mockery of him. Yeah, you did that move to us on our NXT match, didn't you? That is our move. So much so, I'm going to reclaim it by doing it twice. Let's get up on this middle rope. Is he going? How far away do you want to go? Get up. Get up. I don't want to do the splash again. I've already done it twice. I want to be on this corner. Where are you going? What are you doing, Kev? Boom! Have a diving shoulder thingamajig. Smash. This is going well. This is going well, guys. He hasn't hit a signature on us yet and hasn't built up a finisher. And yet we're basically at a second signature. There it is. Right, I'm going to go for this again because much as I like the variety... Oh! I was about to say, much as I like the variety and would therefore enjoy going for the super kick, he's much less likely to reverse the German suplex, which he just reversed. So that bit me, didn't it? Oh! Boom! Yes! No, you may not do your finisher. Oh, no, I may not do my signature. This is mad. This is a really good match all of a sudden. Counters galore. Look at this. This is just getting silly. Just counting everything. Do you mind? Get off. Did I just use all of my stamina kicking out of that? Madness. Oh. Oh, he's getting up. Get back down. Right, okay, so, having been reversed twice, can I not do it? No, is that not a thing? Thanks. Thanks, Kev. Wait, he has a signature! I did not even know. Okay, now we're in a bit of trouble. Although, we're not taking that much damage, to be honest. Oh, there we go. He's not paying attention to that kick out. We're on a 4-star match now. Oh, who beat you to it? Who beat you to it, boy? With your 0.5% momentum against my 1.2. Spectacular. Pin him. Stop walking around him and pin him. This is going to be it. 1, 2. We got him. Yes. We'll get the win back. That's fine. I'm happy with that.
Here's your winner, Jeff Awesome!
And he gets the job done here tonight.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Right, so now we're in danger of getting into some sort of rivalry with Kevin Owens again, which I don't want, and I'm sure most of you guys don't either. I like Kevin Owens, but I've seen enough of him on this MyCareer. So let's see what happens next. Okay, we have a tag partner in Aiden English. That's cool. That's very cool. We have a tag partner, but no rival just yet. I want to see something. Simon Gotch and Bray Wyatt. What? In the comment section down below, give me a team name for Simon Gotch and Bray Wyatt. Let me know what you think. Okay, so. Usual beginning. Nope, nice and reversal. Nope, nice and reversal. Nice and reversal. No one's hit a move cleanly yet. There we go. There's the first clean hit. And it's him. Of course it's him. Right, so let me know what you think as well in the comment section about the layout of this series. Do you prefer it now that I cut out the menu bits? And do you like having 3 shows per episode? Because, like, in this episode, we're doing an NXT, then we did a Superstars, and now we're doing a second NXT. Get in the ring, you idiot! Oh, nope. And then in the next episode, we'll do a Superstars, an NXT, and another Superstars. And it just gets us through my career a little bit quicker. But let me know what you think. Would you prefer shorter episodes and more of them? Oh, God. you know, what... Let me know, as always, what you want to see happen, change, etc., stay the same in this series. At the end of the day, you know, it's your series, guys. You watch it. So I want as many of you guys to enjoy this as possible. So let me know what you want to see. Ouch. And we're getting rolled up. Nope. None of that. Get off. Oh, okay. This match is like... It's pretty good, the start of it, to be fair. I'd be enjoying this if this was the start of a match for real. Oh. Well, suddenly that escalated. This is no longer about back and forth technical wrestling. Suddenly he just powerbombed us. We can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, I was going to say, what's he doing? He's going to jump on us while we're sat up. Yeah, thinking twice, eh? Oh, I didn't reverse him, though. Did not reverse him, though. Oh, he really wants to land the top rope move on us, doesn't he? This is our opening. Let's reverse this. Oh, man, from the Haha! Nope. Oh, straight into the counter from him. I can't get any momentum on him. Look at the difference in momentum. I've got 22.8, and he's got 85.4%. Let's face it, this kid can do it all. If you take enough shots to the back of the head sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars. Yeah, or at least looking up. This is looking a bit dire, to be honest. Oh, another roll up. He made it to the ropes. And he escapes. Ha ha! He's going to counter us now. Oh no, he doesn't. Beautiful. He has got a signature though, and we have no reversals. So let's build a bit of momentum the old-fashioned way. Stamp on him. Celebrate. Wait for him to get up. Oh, I was going to nut him then. Okay, right, get into the ropes. Here we go. Waste a bit of time. So we've got a reversal. Should he reverse us? Oh. Oh, I forgot I had that move, to be quite honest. Right, you want to go top rope? We're going to go middle rope because we're hardcore like that. Boom. Right, can I? Finally, there we go. I'm trying to do this to him, like, anytime I've had him on the floor, to be honest. I just want to punch him in the head a bit. It's not too bad. I just want to punch you in the head. Nothing bad. Not him. Boof. There we go. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up. Ha ha! Get down. Elbow drop. Just look at this. Come on, Finn. Come on. What you going to do, boy? Get into that corner. Right, we're starting to finally catch him up, I was just about to say. Oh, is this... Is this a signature of some description? Yep. I thought it was just a big move that got him a finisher anyway, in terms of momentum. Come on, get up, we've got a signature. Hey-yah! kick him in the face. Now. Yeah! Pin him. I don't know why I went for pinning him. He's going to kick out. Ha ha ha! The arrogance, though. Ow. Terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Oh, and I went for reversing him and failed. Same appreciation of the coup de grace. Ouch. Here we go, coup de grace. Coup de grace time. Here we go. Move, ref. Wow, that reversal point is so sharp! Wow. Okay, so we can't seem to pick up a win on an NXT. Oh! Okay! I spoke too soon! Yes, Finn! How'd you like them apples? Nope! Boom! Yeah! Pin him. He's gonna kick out. Ooh, I thought he wasn't then for a second. I sort of knew he was going to kick out and then sort of started to doubt myself. Because he wasn't showing any actual signs of kicking out. Sit back down, boy. Come on. Whoa. Nope. I don't know what he was doing then, but it didn't go well for him. Oh, he's counted us. Okay, he's counted us. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have did that, man. Nope. Nope, I don't care about not getting move variety right now. Just need to not get comebacked. You, stay down. Yeah, no more comeback for you. For you. No comeback for you. What's this move? See, I've got a lot of snap mare then kick moves. I think one's the soccer kick to the back, one's the big boot, and one's the drop kick. So it's basically the same move. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Push him to the limit. Oh, slapped. Right then. Deadlift suplex. Let's get the finisher on him as well, hopefully. Please don't reverse me. That would be really annoying. He's not. He's not reverse me. It's beautiful. That is beautiful. Sorry, just checking on my microphone. I thought I might have disconnected it then. But I did not. Got him. Oh, what?
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Kevin Owens, you have started something 5 episodes ago.
Disregard for the rules, guys.
Do not care. Memorable moments -450. Really? Oh no, we've got a max rivalry with Finn Balor. Ah, okay. We still don't have him as a rival. That's nice. We have a match with Sami Zayn on Superstars. I'm going to leave it there. I know we're in a menu and I don't usually go into the menu now, but I wanted to check if we had the rivalry before ending the episode. So, yeah, don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed today's episode. Don't forget to leave a comment. I've asked a few questions. So don't forget to answer any of those if you have an opinion on any of them or an answer for me. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new here. Don't forget to share with your friends if you think they enjoy it. But for now, all I have left to say is thank you very much for watching. As always, I've been Ibaza, you've been amazing, and I will see you next time.